started. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Anyway, I started volunteering myself when I was in school. I would go to the hospitals and so forth and take my little puppets to kind of stimulate the people who were sick and so on. And they became to a point where they sort of liked the puppets, and I developed something that became a little bit widespread. I tried to bring the characters to life and try to make people feel a little bit better. I'm not used to this kind of performance. Usually I'm in the nursing home, but I got some music together that might be a little more pumped up for this situation. And again, I do appreciate Shane inviting me. So we're gonna get Stella here to, any questions for the puppet? Any questions? Well, I guess they might ask some questions later. What do you think?
Where'd you get that dress?
Next.
Where's your legs?
No, we get around to some of the little shops around, and a lot of times I get little bargains, clearance sales and so forth, because imagination. We put this together, don't we?
That's right. Next. Next.
Oh, I do her hair. I do her hair. But she's been with me for a long time. A young lady, Current Kids Puppets in Lorraine, is who designed this puppet for me. And I don't know where Bethany is. I don't know where she is these days, but it's been a long time ago. So we're going to try to really bring this young lady to life. She's going to do a couple of songs, and I have a little surprise for you. I know that there are youngsters in here, but I have a male puppet. He's a little bit high, because this puppet was drinking beer on the way here, but believe me, it's not X-rated or anything. He's just a little bit out of it. So you'll...
Music, man.
Thank you.
you know Kermit?
Next. Yes, I do. I worked with him in New York long ago when I had my own voice, own arms, own legs, and didn't need this woman here to help me. Any other questions? Any other questions? Come on, don't be shy. Come on. You say, where did I get this dress? Yes, ma'am. What is your name? Wait, what is your name?
Sarah.
Sarah. Is your last name Sarah? Sarah Lee?
No.
Okay, what is it, Sarah? Well, in puppet years, I'm equivalent to about 33. But in human years, I'm younger than you, honey. Next. Next. Okay. She wants to know if she can just tell you one joke before she goes.
Okay. Sure.
Who that said to you back there? What's your name?
Geek.
I believe that, Geek. Well, Geek, get this. Geek. Yeah, listen up. Why did the turtle cross the road, Geek?
Oh,
you're late, Sarah. The reason the turtle crossed the road was to get to the Shell station, honey. I'm gonna bring her brother out. Like I said, he's been drinking, forgive him. I'll make sure he doesn't cuss or anything, okay? All right, let's go get your brother, Sarah. And I hope to see everybody later, and thank you.